Hey folks, it's Mark with Jake's Five Farm and Homestead. Have you ever seen a fire ant barge? Well, the river's up pretty high right now and it's got the back of our field flooded, so it's driving the fire ants out the ground. In order for the colony to survive, they form these dense clumps with air pockets in between to stay afloat, and they continually crawl on top of each other to keep air. Thanks for watching.